Dear students, welcome to our new topic. New topic is the easy multiplication. That usually the multiplication is difficult for the students. Mark is going in the examination for the multiplication mistake. So today we are discussing how we can solve the multiplication within 5 or 6 seconds. Maximum 5 seconds is needed. If you are usually with this technique, you can solve the answer within the 3 seconds. Look, the first question, 42 into 23, 68 into 45, 96 into 48. What are the answers? 42 into 23. Usual method we are not using here. We are using the Vedic trick. What is 42 into 23? Answer is 96. Look, the second question, 68 into 45. 3060 is the answer. Next question, 96 into 48. What is 96 into 48? 4608. You know how I solve this technique, how I solve this problem? It's very easy. It's a very easy technique. The method we are solving here is, this is a two-digit number, this is a two-digit number. Suppose this is a two-digit number and this is a two-digit number. First, we are multiplying these two numbers. Okay, that's the first one. Second, we are cross-multiplying and adding. This is second. This is the first one and this is the second one. The third one, we are multiplying these two. This is the technique. So, look, the first question, 42 into 23. First, we are multiplying these two. 4 into 2 into 3. 2 into 3 is 6. Then we are cross multiplying and adding. 3 into 4. What is 3 into 4 actually? 12. Then 2 into 2. 4. What is 12 plus 4? 16. You are writing 6 only here. We are taking this carry 1. Then the last step, this 2. 4 into 2. 8. 8 plus this 1, that is 9. So the answer is 966. First 2 into 3, 6. Then cross multiplication. 2 into 3 into 4 and 2 into 2. Then add this. You will get 16. You want to write 6 here and carry this 1. Then 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So the answer is 966. Then look at the second question, 68 into 45. 68 into 45. First multiply these two. 4, 8 into 5. 8 into 5 is? What is 8 into 5? 40. Balance? 4. Then cross multiplication. 5 into 6, 30. 8 into 4, 32. 32 plus 30, 62. 62 plus 4, the 66 you will get. The remainder you will get 6. You can take the carry 6 here. Then 6 into 4, 24. 24 plus 6, 30. So the answer is 30, 60. This is the technique we are using.